Hey, welcome back, Beautiful Collective. Thank you for joining me. I was shocked in the last collective read about this karmic and their groupies digitally remastering your photographs to create accounts. Let's see what's going on, see what else we can find out, collective. What else does the collective need to know? What else does the collective need to know? This person is there's a divination abuser here. Copying you. You got somebody copying you. They could have told your person to ghost you. They could have gotten a tarot card reading. Hey, I'm gonna stop right there. Let's clarify this divination abuser. What's this divination abuser? Someone's jealous of the Empress. Clarify this divination abuser. Who's abusing who's this divination abuser? Your person feels like a fool. They feel like they're foolish. They feel like they have a low IQ. They're a fake. Somebody is faking information. It's the karmic. Faking something. Abusing the tarot or abusing divination tools. Telling your person false information, swearing to God it's the truth. Information, photographs, ID or something. Paying to get tarot card readings done, paying a practitioner, divination abuses here. Okay, what's going on? If somebody could have paid a practitioner or an occultist to ghost you. Somebody could be doing spell work here against a star seed. This is misinformation. Somebody was going to a practitioner about relationships. Yes, they are to spy. It's a friend. Oh, shit. It's a practitioner or an occultist. Abusing the tarot or abusing divination tools to spy. It's the karmic. Yeah, they're lying on you. They're abusing the tarot. They are saying that you were cheating or that you we're doing something, but they're the ones doing it. This is heavy manipulation to get this person to reject you. to trap this person. And then sitting there fishing for comments. Or fishing through your comments. Because you're over here solid. It's these little freaks over there. Something on the web, or it's messaging, web, digging up dirt on you and your family. They're abusing the tarot, or they're doing some divination abuse, and it could be spell work, and it could be paying to have practitioners do something. Somebody is in regret doing this. They're jealous. Holy God. Jealous of your past, jealous of your children, jealous of your home. So they're spying through the tarot, and they're spying through like any means possible. They're spying. They're abusing divination tools. They're abusing either the tarot or hiring occultists or practitioners. Your person has a low IQ, so they bought this story. Like they fell for this, whatever this person had said. They could have said, well, I know a friend, or I know someone who is like has a platform, or I know someone who is a friend of a friend of a friend. They'll find out for me. This could be an investigator investigating divination, saying crap about you to make this person ghost you. The Empress and the Empress's family. To make this person turn their back on you. And it's about this, they're filling your person full of horror stories about you and your family. About twin flame crap. That you're not really the Empress, that they are the Empress, but they are the karmic. See, they're abusing the tarot. They're twisting the tarot. They are twisting the stories. They're saying that they are the Empress and that you are the karmic. They're twisting it, and this person has a low IQ. So they are like believing whatever this karmic has been telling them. that you're betraying them, that you would betray them. So they walked away. So whatever they've been saying about you is what they really are. That's what this is saying. It is saying that, oh, you're trying to get them stuck, that you're going to control them, that you're going to betray them, that you are really the karmic, and that they are really the empress. They are abusing divination tools. Or they're doing this in secret, behind your person's back. They could be going to practitioners. They could be going to occultists behind your person's back. And then telling your person that they had tarot readings done, and that this is what they were told, that they were the empress, and that you were the karmic. Holy crap. And here you are, an earth angel. And they bought it. That you were trying to trap them for their money. It's fake. They're getting karma for, like, saying, like, you were out to get them or something like that. That you were out to get them. They twisted the entire reading. They twisted the words. They twisted it to suit and accommodate their story. Cannot. Well, that's the divination abuse. They're spying on you and paying a lot of money to spy on you, to find out your destiny, to find out your spiritual path, to find out about your family. They're digging up information they should not be digging into. But then the abuse part comes in, is that they're twisting and distorting the information. Because they're jealous. And resentful. Your destiny. They were wishing somehow that you were dead. So they're trying to dig up information on you, collective, to use divination tools. It could be spell work, twisting and distorting information that they are getting from tarot card readings, twisting it to make it look like. See, they don't like what the tarot card readers is telling them. The tarot card readers is telling them that they're the karmic, and they don't like it. So they're twisting that information, saying that tarot card readers are wrong, that they are the empress, that you are the karmic, and it's the other way around. And your person has a low IQ, so they're listening to it. They could be doing spell work, though. To be honest with you, they could be. And then they could be saying that you're doing it, but they're the ones doing it. It's just a twist. They're twisted. They twist the information. They're controlling and they're possessive. And they don't want to hear that they are the karmic. They don't want. I'll say they got issues. They got people buzzing in their ear. They got everybody coming at them. It's like a group of people buzzing in your person's ear, saying things over and over and over again. It's like, oh, I heard this. Well, I heard this. Well, I heard this. And I got a reading done, and I got a reading done, and I found out this, and I found out that. And everybody is twisting the truth. You know how you know who the karmic is? I'm going to be real. The karmic has your person. It's simple. Take care, everyone.